opposites.
You think you're selfless?
I'm no angel, I know that. But I'm a better person than her. I'm stronger too.
Do you see strength as your defining quality? Is that why you're top dog?
Probably. When I was a kid, I was the victim. I was Karen. But I refused to let that be my story. Ever since, I've been fighting. All I ever wanted to do was protect the vulnerable. But now I can see a new way forward, not controlling the women, but supporting them, encouraging them to make their own choices. I feel respected, appreciated, and loved. You know, I am proud of my achievements and I am proud of the woman that I've become. And I'm hopeful for the future.